Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome still back. Damn it, Lydia. That's my intro! Welcome back to Skyrim Roleplaying. My name is Tavish, Will Wilkard. It has been a very long time since I played this game. A lot of stuff has happened recently in royalty, and I've had to take a 3-week break from making videos, but I am back. I forgot to start the timer for this video. That's fine. Not a big deal. Just gonna screw it and just keep going. Alright, so I kind of remember what happened last time. We were doing a whole bunch of things, getting money and whatnot. We decided to join the companions. Because that's a, I think they'll be able to help us with the dragon problem. I've also decided that we are going to have a mission to beat Skyrim by the time Skyrim Remastered comes out. I don't remember the exact date Skyrim Remastered comes out. So, I just made that up on the fly. I'll be doing Skyrim Remastered vanilla with a very special character I thought of. It'll be an interesting roleplay. It will be completely vanilla, no mods. I just want to see how they change the game and whatnot. Let's talk to this guy. We're talking to Skor real quick. You wanted to see me.
I did. Your time, it seems, has come.
What do you mean?
Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrad.
Okay.
He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out.
I'd be honored to retrieve it.
There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, new blood. But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the companions.
Alright,
interesting. Varkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, Welp. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
Okay, I'll try our best. Don't mind this. Okay, let's see. We got a couple quests. Speak to Farkas. We can kill the bandit leader at Palatine. We can talk to this guy. Boy, there's so many things we need to do. We could talk to that. Let's look at the map. Oh, no. I want the, L. We have to go there. I know that they're probably... Oh, remove that. Gonna have us go this way. But I also want to go to Rorikstead. Ooh. This is a difficult decision. It's early in the morning, so if we could go to Valtim Towers and come back, get some money, and that would be awesome. I don't even remember what our items were. Like, do we have good things? Pickaxe? Nice, a bow. Alright, we're doing decent in terms of this. We have that, which I've been meaning to use. Or, enchant. I just don't have the ability to yet. We have all these books. Do we have anything we need to sell? Mammoth Tusk would be nice to sell. Yeah, that would be nice to sell. And a couple of smaller things. What even is our weapons currently? Yes, target dies within 4 seconds. Fills a soul gem. Cool.
Still need to prove yourself, Welp.
Let's go ahead and take clear at the tower. We'll worry about Farkas later. By the way, this is the first one with webcam. Tell me how you like it. Tell me if you like the position of it. I can change it. Move around or get rid of it.
Right,
I have it
you.
Without... Oh, I'm in the wrong area. Okay. Why is there a carrot here? That's right. There is a dragon that attacked this damn place. I forgot about that. I'm sure his body is still up there, I bet. Oh, Jesus. What the hell? I'm gonna guess dragon attack. Had to be. Okay, it's probably gonna be a while before they clean up those bodies, too. Oh my, and all the cheese, too. All the things. Just throw about. What are my needs? Oh, I have to remember these buttons. I've been playing currently peckish, not thirsty, not tired,
so. Mercenary work? It might suit you.
Yeah, it might. We'll see. What is the courier doing here? He probably told me about, Farkarth.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Oh my goodness. There's so many dead guards here. We're... Probably give them a proper burial. Yeah. We're gonna have to give them a proper barrel eventually. That is very sad to see. Also, it hurts.
I've got your back.
White run quite a bit. Let's see. We should probably use our bow for right now. Let me make sure it's clear skies, as in no dragons, because that one did just show up randomly and was absolutely terrifying. Oh! Are you all...
How yeah. high the mountains of Skyrim rise.
That they do, my dear. That they do. I wonder how much gold I have, by the way. I'm trying to remember everything. Gold, over 1,000. I could buy a horse, but we're not going to yet. We are instead gonna work a little bit more. I'd say work until we are ready to go to Rorikstead, and then we'll buy the horse. But we're gonna head this way. In past times that I've played this game, I know for a fact that there is a dragon that likes to roam behind Whiterun. I heard something. I know I did. I swear it was like the, what do you call it? The ground shaking. That is the term. Earthquake. Yes. Those are the difficult words I was trying to find. Those are really difficult.
You did it. You killed the dragon.
Aye, that I did. I killed a dragon. Let's pick up these while we're going out here. We probably don't need the bow out currently. It would have been smart to carry it, but... Ooh, look at the pretty butterflies. I think I've already made that joke at least 5 times, but you know what? You get it one more time. Is this the right path? Yes, it is. Beautiful waters there are. Oh, look at all the fish. I don't think we have a fishing net, do we? It'd be great if we did. No. We'll have to buy one or make one. Ooh, yeah. I don't know what the hell that was. I think it was a wolf, I hope. That I just killed some child's pet dog. Okay, good. It was a wolf. I was worried. Now, did we clear that out last time? I thought we had. I thought we got that one guy's sword. Uh-oh. Let's be smart here. Who is this person? Oh, boy.
If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave.
A good death?
Yes. Were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath.
Why do you wish to die?
My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived.
Okay. You don't look that old to me. Certainly you're still a strong, capable warrior.
Indeed. One should find his death while he can still call himself a proper man.
Okay.
We orc men are not like these Nords and Imperials who carry on until they are gray and feeble and their hair falls out. To cling to something past its usefulness is unseemly. How much more so when that thing is you?
Seems there's no talking you out of this.
You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death.
Alright, well, we will leave him to his issues. His quest to do a suicidal mission. A strange, strange culture the orcs have. Okay, uh-oh. I do know what that is, though. I see you. We might be bringing a good death to that guy. Ooh. Oh, boy. Your good death is here. Uh-oh. Lydia? Lydia, careful. Oh, I think I missed that shot. Missed that one, though. Well, that... Wow, okay. So, Lydia, at the very least, can kill a Saber Cat. With our assistance. We'll take all that meat just in case. We could cook it later. And we will be needing plenty of food later on. Unfortunately, you all can't see my stamina bar or arrows I have. Ooh, let's see. There's Dead Winter Hole. Okay.
Still here.
Thank you, Lydia, for telling me that. Appears to be something up there. We should probably go check that out, should we not? Oh, for Christ's sake. We'll go ahead and kill this one as well. Lydia? Lydia! You're not doing your job here. Okay, okay. By job, I mean shielding me. From this terrible, terrible creature. Oh, I'm hitting Lydia by accident. I'm so sorry, Lydia. Here, let me help you with that. I feel like we've gone over this whole healing spell issue before. Lydia, just a couple times, I want to point out. Ooh, give me back that arrow. Arrows are probably going to become super important. We don't need this much meat to carry around. There is something up here, though. Yeah, I'm interested in what it could be. There's a path over here to it. Looks like it, at the very least. Pop down a quick save. Just in case. It's an elk over there. Alright. Let's see, what is up here? Is that someone?
Here we go.
Okay. No. Whoa, now. Let's see. We should be careful on how we do this. Necromancer first. Okay, Necromancer is dead, and everything else died with you. That was kind of dumb to attack anything else. Ooh. Get gold on her. And that... I don't know. I'm pretty certain we've already disenchanted one of these, but we will take it just in case. Go ahead and take these. Normally I say we wouldn't, but this instance we will. Because they were already desecrated creatures. Reanimate corpses. Psh, that is obviously against our principles. Yeah, we already took care of that guy. I do love this turn lesser undead. I think I said in the last one, which is not gonna up yet at the time that I'm making this. It will. By the time this one will go up. I still need to edit that one. Like I said, it has been an unfortunately long break. Yeah, I do enjoy how it works. Okay, I'm guessing it's probably the giant tower right over here. That would be my guess, at the very least. How important is Tundra Cotton, I wonder? Probably not that important, because it's so bountiful. Wolves up ahead. Uh-oh. Lydia, that was not smart. Okay, I think she's fine now. I don't know why she decided to run right in front of me the moment I pulled the trigger on that one. Or, let go of the arrow, I guess would be the correct term there. We could kill the deer. We will kill the... Oh, I'm sorry. Elk. Oh, come back. What was that? No. I thought I heard a bear. Thought I heard a bear. Well, let's keep going. Do not tell me that elk is going to fjord the river. That elk can swim. Unbelievable. Skyrim is truly an advanced place. well past my understanding. Because I didn't... Well, I guess elk can swim in real life. I forgot about that. Elk and deer can. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and do a quick save right here. Oh, and they already know we're here. A very effective strategy now, is it? Oh, okay. Never mind.
Be prepared to die.
You know what? Lydia. Lydia? Where the hell is Lydia? That is a very good question that I don't know the answer to. She has disappeared. Okay, this woman is apparently stupid. I think I see Lydia right there. That little speck. Is this cheesing it? Am I a bad person for cheesing it? Maybe. Maybe. Should Lydia have been here with me? You bet she should have. What was that? What was that? It's okay. We won't kill her that way. Okay, there we go. No soul gem large enough. That's unfortunate. We will have to buy some better soul gems. That's next on the list. Let's see. Do not loot this guy either. I like to loot as we go. Ooh, still pickaxe. What is that? That's an axe, though. I like swords. I will typically use swords overall. Nothing wrong with axes, though. If you're an axe lover, you know, no problem with that. What the hell kind of staff is that? Ow. Oh my god, she almost killed me. She almost killed me with that. We're gonna take that. That. Let us very quickly go ahead and do that. Oh, no. No. There we go. Still getting used to the buttons. I've been playing so many different games recently that I lost track over what buttons is which. I'd like to pick that up. Okay, I'm not going to be able to pick that up. That is a bandit, chief. Lydia. My fair Lydia. Okay, let's think this out. Where the hell is my other companion? Seriously, where is Lydia? I have no clue where she is. You know what? Alright. Oh, shoot. Okay. I need to find... Oh my god, she's stuck on a bloody rock. Are you serious right now? Are you serious right now? You are an imbecile. Worst companion. This is why we're working for the companions. We will use healing hands on her, though. Whoa! What the hell was that? I'm dead. What was shooting electricity at us? It was neither of them. Alright, well, first of all, let's be smart this time. Let's have Lydia actually show up. Lydia, what the fuck are you doing? I've never seen her stuck like this. She's after something. Is it the deer that we went after earlier? Because if so, I'm gonna be fairly upset. Oh, the worst companion. I have no idea what that lightning was coming from, though, by the way. It just suddenly appeared. That's what I thought it was. I lied whenever I said it, I had no idea. There is a mod, though, that kind of gave me an idea. Oh my goodness. Okay. And we will actually, we'll take care of that creature that was shocking us earlier. Shortly enough. Let's go ahead and use Healing Hands on Lydia real quick. She actually didn't really need it. Oh, yeah, right in the back. Get wrecked, kid. Let's see. There was that one woman that I definitely want to loot. Here she is. And the staff, which is worth a decent amount. Hopefully that creature is not getting any closer. We're gonna do a quick save here. And Lydia. Shut up, Lydia. Alright, we're in a bloody sword combat. Sword fight. Sword combat. Okay. I mean, technically it works. Worry about looting this place shortly. Lydia. Lydia. We got bigger fish to fry. I mean, Lydia. Oh boy. Alright, this is how this is gonna work. I'm gonna heal her mostly. And every once in a while, I will swing a sword at this guy. In the hope of killing him. And then heal her. Lydia? Lydia is actually pretty strong. I did not realize she had that much health. I like this guy's armor, by the way, as well. Heal her up real quick. Really, the only damage we're taking right now is from that archer. Oh. And off she goes. Nice. Technically, we could leave, but we're not going to. Iron War Axe, Dismay, Creature, and Flee from Combat. Nice! I will take that. These scaled weapons are kind of worth a little bit, too. And it might be rude to kill the guy and then take all of his stuff, but at the same time, he was doing bad things, so bad people deserve bad things. That's my philosophy on it. But yeah, I'll let you deal with that. I'm gonna take the spoils of war while she does that. I've been here so many times. It's still, I forget it. I forget how many times I've made playthroughs of Skyrim. And this is just one of those places you just always end up at. Merchant, what is that? Merchant's boots. Interesting. I don't know if that's a modded thing or not. We can probably snipe this guy over there. Or not. Ow. Would you please just die? Okay, I don't know. I'm gonna have to lean forward just a little bit because I can't see where those are landing. There they go. Okay, so I can't... I forget that I'm at an angle, so I have to be directly on this guy. Lydia is charging after him. Well, I can't seem to hit him. My archery skills are terrible, apparently. And we wasted a couple arrows on that guy. Okay, good. We're gonna get a couple back here. Iron. Ooh, he has another bow. Just like ours. Lydia, I'm coming. Come here. Wait, oh. Well done. Glad that was not you dying. Instead him. Get some iron arrows. Unfortunately, he didn't have any steel arrows. These are where the steel arrows were going.
Still here.
There's a couple of them. They're flying short. A couple of them. I don't know why. Oh. Health potion, I saw you. Search the end. Ooh, and a book. Book. Excuse me, Lydia. We're finally done here. Ooh, an iron mine. Bane, I mean. Mine's actually a mine. Now we have to wait. Some more. 9 hits. Last one. hopefully there's no more, because I don't want to have to speed this up. Lots of books, which is great for us. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, lockpicking was increased. We are almost at a bloody level up. I will not read these books currently. I will make an entire episode of just reading books. It will probably be two or three. It will be a special. None of these were any good. Just normal drum. Did I search this dresser? Yeah, I did, I think. I don't remember. Alright, don't judge me. Now, I have not eaten a bee or some... Okay, we should eat some things. I know that's a weird thing to say. But we need to eat this bee, first of all. Yeah, there's the bee. Oh, butterflies. Yep, that. 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 Oops, one too many. Nerd root, damage health. Oh, great. Great. Essentially what I just did was ate a poisonous flower. Hey! Boy, am I okay? I hope so. I didn't act okay there for a second. Now let's go ahead and use this alchemy lab. And restore health would be a great one to have. And was it craft? And that was all. Resist magic. Kind of pointless, to be honest. And nice.
I'm right behind you.
And we're just gonna do this with some random things. Restores 22. Interesting. Anything else?
Still here.
What about this? This magic? Okay, we're learning things. Okay.
I've got your back. I've got your back.
Anything else? Oh, that didn't work.
Here.
Okay, I think we're done here. We got a lot of potions. I have no idea what most of those do. We should probably level up, but maybe about that in a little bit. Ooh, Conjure Shelter, greater. Creates a magical field of robust provisions, propel cold and rain for 12 hours. That might get important. Scale cloak. A cloak, you say? Oh, that's empty. Ooh, what is this? Black arrow, archery increased, nice. Like I said, we're not reading those yet. Oh, I thought I grabbed it, but I pressed the wrong button. There we go. Anything in the wardrobe? I swear to God, if you say, you're right here.
Got your back.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a little bit different, so I can't... I didn't say she couldn't say that, so she got me there. Alright. What is that? Imperial Bow of Embers. We will take it and disenchant it. This is a nice little camp they had going here. Too bad, they're all dead now. We also have a lot of things to sell. And one hell of a walk back. And possibly one creature that we probably shouldn't tangle with, but we will. So, here goes this stupid idea. Put a quick save here, just because. I don't know where that creature went, by the way. I saw him for a little bit. I still see him. He's right down there. And he is terrifying. I am apparently starving. I'm currently hungry, yes. Let's go ahead and eat something. Bear roast. Pick the tundra cotton, just because. Do another quick save, and we will find out what this creature's name is. Probably gonna die to it. There it is, it's a drug. Oh, and that's why I don't like him. Okay. Resist. Magicka? Oh, that's restore, I'm an idiot. Resist magic. Resist, Jesus. That one's pretty powerful. Also pretty expensive, too. Go ahead and do those, just because. I mean, I guess? Oh my god, do you see how much health this guy still has? Holy jeebus. Do not tell me there are two of them down there. Because if so, we need to run. You won't get the best of me. Oh no, it's just a mud crab. Okay, we cannot deal with this thing in one-on-one combat. I do know that much. Okay, get rid of this bloody thing. Thank you. Okay, we need to think how we do this. And I think the right idea... Never seen something have this much magic. Oh, that's chain lightning. Okay. Let it go run. Just screw it. We are running. Yeah. Screw all the mud crabs. Screw the drug, or whatever the hell that thing is called. We're getting out of here. I don't even think guards could take that thing down. And the worst possible thing that could happen right now is a dragon. Come here. Come here. Thank you. So, I'm hoping that another dragon doesn't show up. I'm not seeing anything. I'm not hearing anything. I'm not thinking that there's gonna be a dragon anytime soon. We've cleared out this road, luckily. I'm hoping Lydia ran as well. Because if not, boy. Good luck to her. We'll meet up with her back in town eventually, I'm sure. I guess the old orc is just gonna stay there the entire time. Eventually, I guess we should give him the good death that he was asking for. What the hell? Who are you? Golden Saint? You seem to be someone bad. Okay. Health would be a good thing to live up here. How's our restoration doing? We can't. I don't think. Yeah, we can't do that. We need 50 in that. What is recovery? Magicka regenerates 25% faster. That one would be good. Oops. I hate trying to navigate this thing. What is this? Heals more. Where's the one that, like, absolutely... No. Is it this one? Okay, Necromage. We need 70 for that. Jesus. We can also look at enchanting. What is this? Soul gems provide extra magic of recharging. No. We do need this, though. Heavy armor, maybe? I'm thinking that's the best idea here. I guess... Something tells me she might be undead. I don't know what the hell a golden saint is, though. Okay, resisted. Hey! Dude that was wanting the good death? Oh no, I think he's dead. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's wrong one. Oh, and now we're stuck. Jump, please. Jump. Jump on the log. You know, we could dance around like this all day. Hit a tree, lady. I really... I'll give you a swift and beautiful death. Lydia, I really need you to stop fighting that droog. Or whatever the hell it is. And... Show up at any moment now. Soon my blood will be yours. I don't know what the hell this thing is and why it wants my blood, but it's creepy. Yeah, I swore I wouldn't do, like, nothing but archery, but I'm kind of useless at this point in time. Come here. Come here. It's okay. It's okay. I think I missed.
I'll give you a swift and beautiful death.
I don't, like I said, I don't know what a golden saint is. I don't like it, though. Whatever the hell this thing is, not friendly. She has lots of arrows sticking out of her, though, which is a good sign. Or a bad sign, depending on how you look at it. Hey! Oh my good lord. She did a lot of damage. Let's be smart here. Alright, we healed up all the way. She has a lot of damage for each hit. She is luckily confused by this tree. Oh no, she has a bow and arrow herself. What in earth are you? Elven war axe? Holy crap. And a glass bow? Glass dagger? Arrows? Soul gems? Freaking everything. Look at this. Just whatever the hell kind of arrow that was. Also, we're carrying too much. I think we got some armor we could drop. We were carrying around to sell, but, not worth it. What? Are we good on weight now? No, we're not. What of hers did I pick up that was so heavy? Ooh, what is this? You're carrying too much to be able to run. Does this do anything different? Weigh 6. Still not enough. Maybe we have, like, don't apple pies do it? Increase carrying capacity by 20, yes. Oh no, I've eaten too much though. We gotta go back. This went from good to bad to terrifying to, I don't know. I don't even know how this started out. I don't know if it started out good or bad. Let's get, just get us back to Whiterun, please. One piece. That's all I'm asking. Alright, we're finally back at Whiterun. I still don't know where Lydia is, but we need to just get inside. In fact, what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna end the episode here, and I'm gonna do some buying, trading, selling off off camera and whatnot, and we'll come back to you probably doing the companions and then buying a horse. So until then, I'll catch you all in the next one. Tavish out.